I'm in Amsterdam airport going to Moscow, and I'm in a restaurant now, and they gave me a buzzer which is now buzzing, so that means my food is ready, so I better go. It's going like mad. Okay. Start eating now. Very tender. And chicken's not really my favorite meat because it's too dry, but this one is very good. A bit spicy. I just checked it to say, you know why we're always checking the flight info from time to time? Because once the gate was, it said D84, we rushed to there because we came out from C somewhere. Then we rushed there and then it said it's C8. So we rushed back there and we just got the flight, or else we would have been late if we were 10 seconds later.
Okay, have a great concert. Enjoy your flight.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Behind me is the plane I'm going to go on. Russian airline, yeah. And you always get like these toys on board. So I wonder what kind I'll get. Normally it's like this small bag. Like the size of this screen here. Wait, on your screen it'll be bigger, so like this size. Anyway, and then sometimes, well, I mean, I had it once or twice, I have like this small pencil case for you, except there's more than a pencil and a pen. Well, a pen. There's like some games you can play, and things like that. Like games, yeah. And I have chess in the big luggage. I love chess, but nobody plays with it. So last night I downloaded the app on my phone and I never win, so I'm in the hotel lobby waiting to be collected. I had a quick breakfast and it looks quite cold outside. Look, I'm wrapped up warm. I have a hat, two scarves, and two leg warmers.
Yeah.
orchestra, and it's snowing! There is the Tchaikovsky concert hall, and there are some swings for you to swing on. And that statue over there, he's Tchaikovsky, a famous poet, and I'm going to go.